Hi, welcome to Hurricane Electric IPv6 certification program. My name is Tae, and I'll be going over the general tutorial session for level administrator. Let's go over the certification flowchart. Your goal for this level is to have a working IPv6 MTA. There are two certification requirements for this level, so let's go over them. One, you must understand SMTP. 2. You must have an IPv6 capable email address. Let's go over the key concepts. SMTP stands for Simple Mail Transfer Protocol. It is the internet standard for email transmission. MTA stands for Mail Transfer Agents. It transfers email messages from one host to another. MTA uses port 25 to relay messages. Sendmail, Postfix, MS Exchange Server for Windows are good examples of MTA. For those of you who use Sendmail as choice of MTA, I have an example of sendmail.mc for you. The following daemon options command will enable both IPv4 and IPv6. Now, test overview. For this level, we check whether you have a working IPv6 capable MTA or not. In order to pass the level, you provide an IPv6 capable email address and wait for our email. Once you receive our email, copy and paste a random code and just submit it. Okay, this is the beginning page of the level. As you can see, there are 4 steps. So simply follow step by step to complete the test. Okay, this is the ending page. Alright, let's go over the troubleshoot method. Use the following telnet command to see whether TCP port 25 for IPv6 MTA is opened or not. So simply use telnet IPv6 address of MX and port 25. Well, that's it. Enjoy our IPv6 certification program. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact our IPv6 certification team. Thank you for watching and good luck.